And don't you ever go, darling, you change your mind.
Good morning, T-Wolves. I'm Mariah.
And I'm Donna.
And this is T-Wolf TV for Friday, February 28th. Seniors, have you ordered your cap and gown for graduation? They must be purchased by March 1st, that Sunday, to ensure you have the correct color, size, and time to be delivered to the school. If your order is placed after March 1st, it will include an additional late fee and rush shipping charge. Don't put it off anymore. Order today.
Hey, I'm Bertrand.
I'm Fisher.
Hey, T-Wolves, here's another update on the Lose Some Hair Challenge. As of this Friday morning, we've raised $40. So the goal is to still help raise money for the Lupus Research Alliance. We did want to provide you more information about lupus. So this disease personally affects family and friends of ours. It is a chronic autoimmune disease with symptoms that include fatigue, pain or swelling in joints, skin rashes, and fevers with varying severity. For people with established lupus, research is focused on designing new clinical trials that test drug candidates, which, if they are successful, could be combined with existing therapies. The Lupus Research Alliance is funding the most innovative research in the world with the hope of finding better diagnostics, improved treatment, and eventually a cure.
As a community, we want to help raise awareness and help fundraise further research into finding a cure. It's up to you, T-Wolves. If we can get to the $1,000 mark by March 13th, we will shave our heads. That's Schultz, Fisher, and Engel. Please donate whatever you can, $1, $2, $5, anything. I believe Mr. Collette will be presenting a challenge to the rest of the faculty and staff as well. So get out there for a good cause.
People keep asking me what I have to lose in this. The answer is nothing. I've lost plenty. I've been the cue ball between these two all school year, and I can't grow hair like Fisher and Engel or grow a perfect beard like Schultz. So I guess misery loves company. Also, happy birthday, Mr. Schultz. Enjoy your weekend. Thank you again, T-Wolves. Please donate what you can at the finance office. Thank you, and it's a great day to lose some hair.
The all-school musical, All Shook Up, is on Friday, Saturday, and Monday. It's in the THS auditorium, and it's only $5 for students. It's all Elvis Presley music, so grab your blue suede shoes and come support your friends in All Shook Up.
Hey everyone, the all-school musical, All Shook Up, opened last night, and it's playing tonight, Friday night, Saturday, and Monday night. It has a ton of your friends in it, and as you can see, we have a beautiful motorcycle that's in it as well. It's all Elvis Presley music, super fun, but it's also based off of Twelfth Night by Shakespeare. It's kind of a weird combination, but it's super fun, and I hope you guys can all come and enjoy All Shook Up.
Attention athletes, it is not too late to join track. We have practices after school at 2:45 Monday through Friday. Come talk to Coach Benson for more details. Come get into great shape, get a nice suntan, meet great people, and help us win a region and state championship.
Hey, T-Wolves.
Psst, hey, up here.
Did you know?
What's the answer number 60?
Oh, it's... Hey,
cheating is not one of the six C's of Timpanogos. Don't cheat, T-Wolves. That's all for Fun Fact Friday.
If you love to serve and want to get involved in the Leadership Coalition at Timpanogos next year, then grab a PAC application from the front office or download it from thspac.com. Applications will be available March 4th and must be returned to the THS front office no later than March 23rd at 3 p.m. PAC is a diverse group of students who serve and not only in the school, but in the community. We are looking for students that want to work hard and make a difference at THS. For T-Wolf TV, I'm Mariah.
And I'm Donna. Remember, T-Wolves, we love you all.
The cutest jailbird I ever did see.